All right, hello everybody. I hope the sound is good. I want to do a little update regarding the compensation plan. I'll talk to you a little bit about it, go in a little more details about how to build your group, what you want to do, and how to get the best that you can from the compensation plan and the general commission and the mastership bonus, okay? So I have my original video, the Atomy compensation plan, one that I did in the studio, but partners have been asking me to do another one in terms of explaining it a little bit shorter in more detail. So before I get started, let me talk to you a little bit about Atomy in terms of the business, okay? So every single business, a business is very simple, right? You sell a service or you sell a product. And if you want to become successful in a business, you have to provide a product or a service that gives value to that other individual. So Atomy, you want to ask yourself, does it give you value? Go beyond network marketing, wanting to make lots of money and this and that. Just think about the product. So go into the website, look at the prices, see if it's actually competitive. See if it's a price that you would want to buy it at. And then if you feel that the price is good, then what you want to do is you want to purchase it. You want to purchase the product and you want to try it. And if the product quality is as good as its price, then you have a winner. So that's what happened to me, okay? We started using the product. The product was amazing. The price was about 10 times cheaper than what we were using, okay? So much, much cheaper, much better. So I understood right away that I can become a consumer in this business. And what are the benefits of becoming a consumer? And that's when I ran into the compensation plan. So every single business model, if you go to a network marketing company, they'll tell you the same thing, right? They'll say that this business is the future, that they're a distribution hub, that you'll be able to make X amount, the company will give you 35%, 65%, 75%. Well, you know, that all doesn't matter. What matters is, can you sell an item to that person and get a returning consumer, right? You want residual income. And the problem with network marketing in a lot of places is that a lot of people are direct selling. So you're selling a product to a person, and then you're trying to make a profit off of that initial purchase, initial sale. But if that person doesn't keep coming back to you, then what are you doing? You're just going from person A, B, C, and then you have to look for another person, another person, another person. So you're always working. You're not creating passive income, okay? You're just creating active income. You're going from place to place trying to sell a product. Well, we want to go beyond that, okay? And in order to go beyond that, we have to have returning customers, okay? Even though I don't call them, they go into the website and purchase the product that they need on their own, okay? I don't have to keep following people to do this. And the only way that you can provide, only way that a business can go in that direction is to give that consumer real value, okay? So in Atomy, there's no registration cost, right? So anybody can become just a regular member. You register for free, and then what happens? You're able to get all products at the same price that everybody else can get it. It doesn't matter if you're a sales master or if you're an imperial master, everybody buys the products at the same price. So the consumer feels safe, right? The consumer can go into the website and become part of Atomy without needing to make money. Just buying the product itself gives them money. So how do you make money as a business individual? Okay. So we got that figured out, right? So do your homework, go into the website, check the prices, see if it gives you value. And if it does give you value, buy it, try it. And if you see that this is going to be something that you're going to be using for a long time because of the quality that it provides and the price point that it's at, then you are a person who can now become a business partner. So Atomy is a binary system, okay? And in a binary system, you have to have an A group and a B group, or A line and B line, left side or right side, right? So let's draw it out. In this picture, you'll imagine yourself sitting right there, and then this is your left line, right line, okay? And this is how you make money. You have three different categories. The first category is the My Lifetime PV. So what do we mean by there is no monthly purchase requirements? What I mean is this. Once you purchase $300K in your ID, okay, then that 300K never goes away. Starting from 0K to 300K to 2.4 million K, it doesn't matter. As long as you are purchasing a product in Atomy, that PV that accumulates never goes away in your personal ID. Okay? So if you purchase, let's say, 100K this month, and next month you go into your ID, next month that 100K will remain. And if you purchase another 100K next month, then now it's going to be an accumulated total of 200K. Okay? So it does not go away. But just with personal PV, that doesn't mean that you get a commission, right? So you have to register as a member in Atomy to become a consumer. And as you become a consumer, your lineage goes down as people, as your sponsor adds people, or as you add people. And what happens is, this circle is you, and this circle becomes a partner that is registered in your downline, okay? So this is you. And let's say that your personal PV is at 300K. You consumed 300K worth of products. So do you get a commission? No, you do not. So as a consumer, you're not a consumer to make money, right? In terms of getting a bonus or a rebate. You are a consumer because the product itself saves you money. So for example, if you're using a $300 cosmetic skincare product, and that $300 skincare product in Atomy with the same kind of, let's say, quality is only $100, then what are you gonna continue to use? You're gonna continue to use Atomy skincare because you're saving $200. So you're not getting money from the company in terms of a commission, but you are getting money in terms of saving money by buying a product that is cheaper and higher in value. I mean, cheaper in price and higher in quality, okay? So this person has been doing that for a period of time and has accumulated 300K PV. And they realize, wow, if this is this good, then let me share with other people in my network. Let me tell them about Atomy. They're not even sure that they're doing the business. They're just saying, listen, I tried this, it was great, you should try it. And then they decide to register in their group. So now you have an A line, just like in the picture, and a B line, all right? It's split, A, B. And let's say that this consumer then purchases 300K worth of products during a period of time, because your PV continues to accumulate until your smaller group gets to 300K, okay? So your larger group would be beyond 300K, and your smallest group is 300K, then you get your first payout. So if you look at the graph, it says 300K personal, and when the left and right is at 300K, the orange color, right? Orange, and 300K, then you get 15 points, okay? 15 points. And 1 point, give or take, is about $4 to $5. So let's say that it's $5, okay? So if it's $5, then it would be 5 times 15, which you would get paid plus or minus $75. Each country is different, so you can go in and do the math, but that's how you get your first commission, okay? And you get paid every week. So every single day, the computer calculates if you got 300K payout. If you did, then you get 15 points. And every single day, you can accumulate those points, except Sunday, and then the next week, you get paid on Tuesday for your payout the week before, okay? And that continues down the line. So if your group is now producing 300K each day, then by that time, you probably have already consumed 700K worth of products, right? So maybe a few months down the road. And when you're at 700K, then now you qualify for the next payout, which is the 700K and 700K, okay? So once you reach this point, you now get 30 points, okay? Now, this is accumulated daily, okay? So let's say that today, you got 300K on your A line, but your right line produced a whopping 700K, and it's midnight, and it's the next day now. Well, what was your smallest line? Your smaller line was 300K, so therefore, even though your B-line produced 700K, you still only get 15 points, okay? So you're always paid upon your smaller line. So this continues down, and your personal PB goes all the way to 2.4 million. So once you've reached 2.4 million PB personally, you technically don't have to do anything else with your personal ID. So what do? If you have PB, wait, let's say that you're at 300K, and your downline's not producing 700K each day. So you're gonna be getting 300K anyways. Well, then you can buy your PEV that you're going to purchase anyways in your downline. So let's think of it like this. Let's say that, I'll draw this and clear it out. Let's say that you're at 300K, and you see that your downline is at 200K today and 300K today. Well, once you see this, and you have to buy another 100K, let's say that you want to get some absolute, right? So if you want the absolute skincare, it's going to cost you 100K. But you're going to buy it anyways. But when you look at your group PV, one side is only at 200K, and the other side is at 300K. And your personal PV is at 300K. Well, really, you don't need to up your PV to 400K right now, right? You don't really need to. It'd be better off if you bought here, because then you get 300K accumulated, 300K accumulated, and you get a commission. So you can do it that way. So once you're at 2.4 million PB, it's like that all the time, right? You don't need to buy for yourself anymore, so you can buy at the person that's below you. So what does that create? That creates a synergy, right? That's why Atomy is different. This is where the unlimited downline leverage plays out, okay? I don't want this video to be too long, but let me go into details about that as well. So let's say that you're registered here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A fifth person is registered here, and this person has a group as well. And you're up here as the sponsor, and you have some PV that you need to buy. Well, if you purchase PV at the very bottom of your line, then that 100K, since it's unlimited downline leverage, goes all the way up, and it helps all your partners. So these individuals technically didn't buy a product, but just because somebody in their group purchased the product at the very bottom, and if your personal PV, if you have more than 10K PV, then it accumulates in that line. So you've created synergy, you're helping that individual. And now that individual probably has a B line that they're also accumulating, and then they can match that PV. So the unlimited line downline leverage works like that globally. So we're in 11 countries, right? So 10 different countries from Korea. And let's say that you have a partner here in the Philippines, or you have a partner here in China, or you have a partner here in Vietnam. China and Vietnam aren't open yet, but they will be. And they purchase a product here, then it goes all the way up. They purchase a product here, then it goes all the way up. That's the beauty of this system. And we're able to do that because we have an income ceiling. So as you go down this list, it stops at 15 million K. So, 50 million PV. So, once you reach 50 million PV each day, then you don't get paid anymore in the general commission, okay? So, where does the rest of the PV go? But remember, I told you that it is the end value. So, the rest of your PV is not disappearing to the company. No, we have a group pool where each day, the PV in the whole system is calculated, and then that end value is determined, so it's at $4 or $5 or in between, wherever it may be, and that is given to you each time. So you can see the PV percentages. As you are at the bottom, you get a higher percentage, and as you go to the top, it gets smaller and smaller. Because look at the 20 million and 50 million. There's a difference. There's a gap of 30 million PV, but look at the payout. It's only a $250 difference, right? So it's not that much different. So even it's bigger here at the top. So that's what you need to look at and look at this compensation plan. That's why individuals who have done network marketing, when they see this plan, they're just in awe. They're speechless because they don't see how this works. And a lot of different companies have, they put borders, or they try to stop you from getting all the commission, right? So they'll say that you can get 75% of the company's revenue in compensation. But there are so many strict guidelines, right? There's probably 10 different compensation plans within that 75%, right? So there's no way Luke 8 would hit every single one to get all the 75%. But Anakin does not do that. The whole chunk, the large chunk, this is 44% of the company's entire sales PV. Okay? So there's a huge chunk right there. And then the other one is the mastership bonus. Okay? So let's work together to figure out what the mastership bonus is then. Okay? So here, 300K, 300K, 15 points. It keeps going down. I don't want to write it all out. So the last you would see is when your personal PV is at 2.4 million, you're qualified for the 2.4, 6, 20, and 50. You don't have to continue to build your personal PV up all the way to 50 million, okay? So it just keeps going down, down, down. And then now, we want to talk about the masterships. So, well, what's up with the masterships? I only want to talk to you about the sales mastership, okay? And then the other ones, you'll understand as you learn that in a little bit more. So, each month, you have two periods, from the 1st to the 15th, and from the 16th to the end of the month, to become a sales master, okay? And each day, you have the opportunity to get paid to get paid 300K PV, all the way to 50 million. So, let's see what happens, okay? Let's say on the 1st, okay, on your left side and right side, I'll do a real simple math, okay? So, you got 300K, okay? And you got 300K. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, 15. And this day is Sunday, so no go. Sunday, no go. Okay, so let's say that you got 300K, 300K, and then zero, zero this day, and then 300K, and 300K. Well, this day, and let's say that your personal PV is at 700K. Okay. 300K, 300K, you got one payout, right? One payout. On the third, you got 300K, 300K, you got your second payout. Here, zero, okay? And then on the fourth, another zero. Just easy to see, okay? On the fifth, 300K, 300K. You got your third, okay? So, for 5 days, what's your total accumulated PV then, right? So, 333. 333, each side, 900K PV, right? 900K. Well, from the 1st to the 15th, if you have an accumulated total of 2.5 million PV on each side, then you are now qualified to be a sales master, okay? So let's say on the 6th, you got another nothing. And then here, you got paid, let's say it was 500K and 500K, okay? So what happens here? You want to add that here, so you have 1.4 million now, right? Now you have 1.4 million PV, but here you got paid only once, right? But you got paid again. So you keep doing this all the way to the 15th, and let's keep adding it up. So let's say that you got 100K on the 9th. Did you get paid? No, you did not. On the 10th, you got 200K. So now, for these 2 days, you have a total accumulated PV of 300K, so now you got paid again, okay? So what's the total accumulated PV now? 1.4, 5, 6, 7, right? 1.7 million, okay? Let's say on the 11th, you got 300K again. Well, you got paid for the 6th time, and now, where are you? You're at 2.0 million. So now you're short 500K on the 12th, another zero, on the 13th, 500K, 500K. Bam, okay? Now you got paid 7 times, and now what? You are at 2.5 million. And let's say on the 15th, you got another 100K. And on the 4th, nothing. So now, from the 1st to the 15th, you have an accumulated total of 2.6 million, which puts you beyond sales master, and you got paid 7 times, and you still have 100K remaining that will roll over for your next general commission. But this 100K will not roll over in terms of your sales mastership PV, right? Because it ends at the 15th. So on the 16th, you start again. So from the 16th to the end of the month, if you produce 2.5 million PV, then you become a sales master again. You see how simple that is? So this is why there are some individuals who want to buy 2.5 million PV all at once. Well, you don't really need to do that, right? If you do that, then what are you going to do? You're going to buy 2.5 million on one side and then flush out the rest, you know? So think about how you're going to structure this. If you structure this properly, then you'll be able to get paid different bonuses, and you'll be able to help each other out in your downline as well. So let's see what that looks like. You can do a lot of math and break this down as easy as you can. So sometimes, let's say that you have three people on each group, okay? And let's say that each group, you always sell an average of 600K, let's say, because you sell, let's say, 300K here and 300K here. So since your personal PV is already at 700K, you don't need to buy it on your own. So you produce 300K here and 300K here, and you get your first commission. You get one commission, right? You get 15 points. But since you bought at the very bottom, and these three individuals are also your partners, who's also committed to selling, let's say, 300K worth of PV each 15 days, if they're able to do that, and they're able to make those new consumers, and they're able to get that residual income, then what have you produced? Well, that 300K here is on their A line. So on their B line, if they produce another 300K, they get paid. But you also get 300K accumulated, right? And then here, this person, since they have a 300K here, they also produce 300K. Now they get paid, and you also have 300K here. So now you get another 15 points. And this person got 15 points, and this person got 15 points. Now look here, this person has an accumulated total of 600K then, since they had their unlimited downline leverage. And this person also has 600K then. But they're only committed to, what, 300K, right? That's all they can sell. They're not very good at selling, or maybe they sell less. But let's just, hypothetically speaking, they sell another 300K. And 300K. Well, then they get their 15 points. And now you also have accumulated a total of 300K. So now you get 15 points again. And then now this person, how much do they have accumulated now? They have 9K now, right? 90. And then they produce another 300. Now you have another 300, and you get paid again. So how much is that? Okay. So you see, just from this person's 300K, you produce 1, 2, 3 more 300Ks, because everybody's working together to bring that synergy as a group. Now, maybe this person, let's say this person is this person, has a 300K here, but can't sell 300K by himself. So maybe they have three partners who are selling 100K each. Maybe this partner can't do 100K each, so he has two partners who's doing 50K each. You see, you can break this down any way you want. Maybe you have a superstar in one of your groups who's producing 1 million PV every 15 days. By themselves, and they have three others doing that, producing 3 million. And in the math, it doesn't matter, okay? So what I'm just showing you is how it works. So for me, I wasn't very good at selling, right? But I was good at sharing with individuals. So you have to understand, Atomy is not just about selling, okay? That's direct selling. What we want to do is, we have to, of course, share the products and share with individuals, and they have to buy it, of course, to see if it's of value. But at the same time, what we want to do is we want to teach them how to buy the products on their own. We want to teach them what value it's giving them. And we want to get what prospects from them to share with other individuals who can get value from this. So this isn't your regular network marketing where I'm trying to sell you a product that you don't need. I'm trying to sell you a product that you're using but it's more expensive than what you're using. No, this is just, we're open about our prices, we're open about the system. You can register for free. The business track doesn't cost any money. There's no website maintenance fee. There's no monthly maintenance fee. There's nothing. All the system, the educational system, is also free. You can go online, you can Google it. This video is free. Everything's just free, okay? So what we want to do is we want to create an environment and a network, and what we're saying is we want to change network marketing history by providing real value to these consumers. And these consumers, with that value, turn into business partners naturally. Okay? So I hope this covered a little bit about the mastership and the general commission. And the other masterships, the sales mastership is the only mastership that goes by PV. Okay? The other masterships goes by other masterships. So if you want to be a diamond master, you have to have two sales masters on each side. And of course, each sales master means that you need 2.5 million on each side. So this person, in a perfect scenario, would have 7 million PV to be a diamond master, and their personal PV has to be 1.5 million, okay? And if this person wants to be a Sharon Rose, then how many? Two, always. So two diamond and then a Sharon, okay? So on the B line, then they also have to have a diamond and a diamond, and each diamond has to have what? A sales master, right? So here, another sales master, and here, another sales master, sales master, sales master, sales master. And again, same PV, right? And if you want to be a star master, then you have to have another share, and then you are a star. And so on. It keeps going all the way into Imperial. So an Imperial master will have two crowns on each side, right? And in the company, as you maintain your mastership, you get the mastership bonus, okay? So if you were a sales master last month, but not this month, of course you don't get the sales mastership commission, okay? But you remain with your mastership, okay? So I hope this helped a little bit about the compensation plan. This is a little bit more detailed and short. I'll do another one here soon. If you have questions regarding this, please let me know, and then I'll be able to answer them for you or make a new video for you, okay? All right, thank you very much.